San Marcos used pitching and defense to hand Dos Pueblos their first Channel League loss. Royals sophomore Emma Foster snagging the line drive in the sixth inning. San Marcos made three first inning runs stand up as Kate Guerra pitches a complete game three hitter. Her two strikeouts into the top of the sixth and then ended the game. The Royals win 3-1. They're 7-2 in the Channel League. First place DP is 6-1.